In neurosurgery, we like to be extremely precise because there's not a lot of wiggle room for imprecision. The areas that we work in are super important to who the person is, their strength, their sensation, their memories, so we really want to be as accurate as we can. This robot really allows us to pinpoint within a millimeter or under a millimeter the exact location that we want to go. The robot we mostly use for epilepsy surgery, placing it's called stereotactic depth electrodes. They're teeny little wires that we can use the robot for to place exactly where we want to be in the brain. We also can use it for biopsies of abnormalities in the brain. And we can use it to treat epilepsy as well through laser ablation. We get special high resolution MRIs on every patient that's gonna undergo this operation. We load them up to this system. This is our neuronavigation system. And then in conjunction with the epileptologists or your epilepsy doctors, your neurologists, the radiologists, and then us as the neurosurgeons, we all kind of figure out based on the long-term EEG and other studies that have been obtained where the seizures might be coming from. And so we plot these marks out on the skull and deep into the brain, and then it allows us to bypass any blood vessels or any important structures that we do not want to go through. Stereo EEG has been around for a while. We call these depth electrodes because they go deep into the brain tissue itself. That's been around for a while. The robot helping us place those depth electrodes is rather new. And so it's very exciting that Boys Town is kind of on this forefront of robotic surgery. We have a smaller robot, so it's easy to maneuver. It's super precise. The patients really tolerate the operation extremely well. Boys Town has really been a proponent of staying up to date with the latest technologies, and epilepsy surgery has so much research going into it that it's really great that we're so focused on epilepsy care at this hospital too.